A number of people ask me, how are you managing this lockdown? How are you managing this crisis? So I wouldn't want to bore you with details about whether I do exercises in the morning, what time do I wake up, how much do I walk, what I do. No consequence to most people. So I'll tell you what I do. I keep intoning that these are the greatest years of my life. These are the greatest days of my life. I think the moment you transform the paradigm, the moment you change the platform of discussion and you raise it from challenge to opportunity, I think magnificent, remarkable and dramatic things can actually happen. So this is what I'm really doing. I'm telling myself each moment, this is what you were educated for. This is what you were built for. These are the greatest years of your life. These are the greatest days of my life. I don't ever get away from that conviction. Thanks.
Stay positive, stay happy, stay tuned for more number 11.